So there's lots of different ways of evaluating your hips, but one that you can do at home is find a wall, get yourself a knee pad, and what I want you to do is just place one knee as close to the wall as possible. Doing it consistently, once a day.